Are you losing sales because all you're doing is texting with your prospects? Listen, texting is just a prelude to get them on the phone, to get an appointment, or to get them on Zoom or FaceTime. You want to speak to your prospects when? Immediately, today, as soon as possible. Don't give away a ton of free consultation and information. You're going to wear out your dang thumbs, okay? Texting is a prelude to getting that appointment or to speaking personally, communicating directly to the prospect. That's the only way you're going to close them. You're never going to close them texting back and forth. No, use that as a tool and create incentives. Hey, I have solutions to your problem. Hey, I have a free mind map for you. Use texting as a means to speaking to the prospect and you'll see magic happen. But if you're just texting all day long, nothing's going to come good from it. They just have an easy way to escape any commitment or communication with you directly.